takes E6, getting it simply.
Timur Ajamov claims the title here in 2006. He's the first grandmaster from Azerbaijan to ever win a World Cup. He was on the verge of retirement. He was considering to quit chess for years. And now he's back. He wins the World Cup. He will participate in the Canadian tournament. Congratulations to Timur Ajamov.
Yeah, thank you.
There we see it. There's two rooks on the board, and the game will end in a draw. And it is. And there we have it again. Timur Ajamov celebrating. Oh, look how happy he is. He is the winner of the Everything's Master at 33 years old. Timur Ajamov, he retired from chess a few years ago, has made a fantastic comeback. And here he is, the winner of the first major in the Champions Chess Tour. Oh, look how happy he is, David.
Yeah, he
just looks overcome with emotion, especially he did mention that he internalized absolutely everything. And he's crying.
He is crying. That is beautiful. So happy that he...
As I say, in such cases, even my grandmom would win this.